My name is Valerie Morgan. I am an APRN and I will be working for Norton Maternal Fetal Medicine Group as their diabetes educator nurse practitioner. I went into medicine because I like working with people and helping people, and I had a family member when I was younger who was sick a lot, and I spent a lot of time with her and I got interested in the medical profession. My patient care philosophy is I try to treat the patient like I want to be treated. I believe that you need to treat the individual as a special person who needs all your attention, and my goal is to help them manage their diabetes in their pregnancy and get the best outcome for the patient and the baby both. For my hobbies, my best thing that I like to do is spend time with my daughter. She's 7 years old and we spend a lot of time together when we get a chance, and she likes to do anything that she considers fun, whether it be an amusement park or just going to a regular park. And then we also spend a lot of time with our new puppy that is 4 months old, and we have a good time with that. I also like to do a lot of reading.